Hello everyone, I'm Karan from the Surface support team. Today we'll be looking at how to deploy the Surface Central Installer on a Linux server. For information regarding system requirements, please refer to KBA16819, which is mentioned in the description below. We are using KBA122423 as a reference for this video. Let's start by downloading a copy of the Linux Server Installer by visiting central.surface.com and navigating to Protect Devices page. Now copy the link location for the Linux installer. Open the terminal window. Ensure that you're running as root or using sudo before running the script. Type wget and paste the Linux installer link. Let's set the downloaded file into executable mode by running the following command: chmod space plus x space surfaceinstall.sh. Now we will execute the file by running the command /surfaceinstall.sh. If surfaceinstall.sh fails to run, ensure that you're running as root or using sudo before running the script. Moreover, check that the script has the execute flag by running the command ls space hyphen la space surfaceinstall.sh and add it if required by running the command chmod space plus x space surfaceinstall.sh. If surfaceinstall.sh starts but is unable to contact Surface Central, ensure you are able to access the Surface Central service from your endpoint using a tool such as curl against the URL specified in the installer command line. If you cannot access the URL, check your firewall rules. If you can access the URL, add the HTTPS proxy you are using to the below command. Thank you for watching. If you have any further questions, check out the Surface Central Admin Help Guide, the related KB articles, or view and post questions at community.surface.com. All the links are available in the video description below.